Jack and I, two kids have done the best thing.